Because you were complaining about no one picking your shit.
Like, the game didn't even like my shit. It always picked your shit. Kill
the crowd. Yeah, man.
What's the story behind this?
I don't know either of these characters that
trying
well.
Trying to liven
saw,
up the joint.
He saw a hot babe in the house, and he's like, you come with me, pretty girl. And Kill the crowd's like, not tonight. Now, Lobo, he did a pickup line. He was like, allow me to break the ice.
Oh my god, this is awful.
So it's an
I was like, chill. Well, goddamn.
I was just chilling, playing some b-ball, you know,
outside my school. Oh, no good. Starting to make trouble in the neighborhood. Shit, stop doing that.
Yeah. Well, I win. All he wanted to do was buy you dinner.
Stop doing it.
Love Ross like, I kicked her in the shin. Yeah.
Nah, bitch. I like what was walk.
He's like, come on.
He's like, ah. It's hot.
Come on with me.
Oh,
that's oh, no.
He's like, fuck you.
Fuck you.
So I was like, you for me. Ah! Wow. I didn't see that coming.
Just right in the eyes.
He's like, oh, I'm not, I had it.
Lobo like backed up like,
I'm like,
get the shit out of
like,
here.
Bro, you're winning, why are you mad?
Nice. Lobo wins. Oh, okay, man. And it's a certainly different character.
I'm not a different character. I swear. I swear.
But I swear again.
I say.
That's a little gust of wind.
Whoa,
that's cool.
Catch me if you can.
It's like a weird
spider. Yeah, it does.
Look like you hit but go underwater. The, like,
time to liven up the joint.
I'm scared of both of them.
Begin.
What do you not carry it for? No, because I run. I don't have pockets.
Fucking Brian with that grab.
Problem.
Dude, that
I don't know. I was trying to figure out that.
What does that do?
Is that your circle?
Oh, yeah.
You have to build up.
Instead of trying to break dance.
Let me see what you did. Oh,
shit.
Silly.
What? Are you kidding me?
Only the feet know.
Nice. Silly, you know how to do this.
Yeah.
L2 and R2 at the same time.
Oh!
Ew!
Ew! Took my gun out. Anything?
Now I've won.
Thank Jesus. Every time, Brian.
He might be backing out of it. Yeah, he is.
What?
Oh, still.
Give that shit, yeah.
Man, Flash ain't my dude.
Nice job.
Now it's time to take fucking Brian out.
Just put it on his eyes and just burn it. put it on his foot.
Ah. Oh.
Tom Brady.
Bitch.
Tom Brady.
That was the range, bitch.
Oh boy.
Gotcha. Cool.
You look like a pirate!
Oh, you are a pirate.
I have business to attend to.
Yeah.
Just to show I'm not sexist.
Oh, dude. He fights fast characters.
I want to think. He's like wearing like a bandana, but still has his clothes on. Yeah, push him down, beard.
To actually jump off the car. Oh my god, something that's true.
That like nickel does.
Oh my god.
Cat scratched.
Cat scratch fever.
Oh god, that's
when I started watching the thing come in, I got hit.
Yeah, I looked at it, I was like, oh no. Well, I gotta better run.
Yay.
What?
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 You land on my heel? What happened?
You buckled, that's what you died from.
That's true. It just stops in the middle of the shit. Ow, I got hit by debris.
Oh, fuck my life. Oh.
Him and then
at the same time
as
shit.
Die.
Play
your cards right.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Can you see me?
Yeah.
Nice.
Turns out Captain is Sergey. That back pose.
Again with the back
pose. Exorcist.
Look at her, she's all like fucking torn up from the battle. God damn, like her boobs.
She's like, ah, it's alright.
Yeah, I can see it.
It's not even a cut, it's just a cut.
It's
a
frame.
You are fool. But she looks like she looks like
from the comics, yeah. I turned you invisible for a second.
Oh, there you anyway. Are.
You were just jumping around me.
I can't see that. Ares is somehow freaking the little Reptile. That's his name. Yeah.
He was the fucking most annoying fight in the game.
Oh my god. The fucking.
When he spit acid at you. Fucking shit, man.
If I told you.
Shit!
Yeah.
Fuck.
There you go.
I was like.
Oh, hell.
You okay, Brad?
No, I just saw your fucking health.
Yeah. I think your cave has some problems.
What?
Just kick it.
What?
Ah, my legs!
Like, those
like fucking knees, boy.
Damn, them knees. What if you didn't have knees? How would we do it?
Nice.
Horse crap.
Ah.
Where you go? Oh, damn. I seriously can't. As soon as you fit, there's no outline or trace for me to see. The camera's still moving, but I still can't find
it. Fucking dick.
Well, I thought you were just
asking. I felt like a For Honor execution.
Yeah. He's like, let me just put that over there. So you might lean that over.
Oh, Ryan's unstoppable.
He took my Batman place.
You will know the someone has to beat him.
There's a black guy.
I should Mummy Chong.
He doesn't look like the one from the
He has a beard and hair.
He's like bondage.
They don't really move.
It's
basically what this fight's gonna be.
Ow! Ow! I see.
What's that supposed to do?
I don't know. I keep doing it for some reason.
What button you hitting?
Like circle something.
It's because you don't have any ring power. Oh, that's your charge.
Oh, he's like, you go play.
I just realized Sinestro is a better version of Green Lantern because his charge comes in bits and Green Lantern's coming in just one.
I'm like, no, bro, I don't. What? Where you keep finding these weapons? I'm right over here. Oh!
Boom! Bryce, stay in dark as night. Jeez.
You can do it. I can do better.
What? Oh,
you do shield? I thought you do a pick and a flight! Oh!
Well, shit, man.
That's game.
Even with one of the worst characters in the game, Brian managed to beat him.
It's not the worst, it's just a matter of
time. I saw that Sinestro's probably the worst.
You think so?
Yeah. Nah, because he has
just
a better
character.
There's
two manhunters.
No, he's gone.
Yeah, Zigan should be gone. How the hell did Catwoman get to the watchtower?
How did she get
there?
Oh.
John Jones. I will defend Earth.
I am the black man.
Begin.
He knew, man. He was on Earth and he was like, wait, someone's at the watchtower.
He's trying to steal the diamonds. You can't steal the diamonds.
He's like, I'm trying to get milk for the goddamn Justice League, and someone ends up fucking breaking into the watchtower.
Fucking whippy.
Man, boy.
What do you want?
I was already in the
room.
Oh wow. Oh!
I used rock just right.
Fucking huge!
I'm an earthbender! Yeah. Just kidding!
Fuck cabbages!
I flew away from you. Fuck!
Oh, cabbages is the Martian man.
Should
I hug me?
Damn it, I tried
bagging
up.
Damn it. You see that little mete? He was like, you up, man.
He's like, what? Oh,
shit. Cat litter? Is that?
Ah! Ha! Puss! My nuts!
Ow!
Oh, I jumped into it.
It's a good thing Martian Man thinks it was
there for us. I have to do some kind of elemental shit.
So, elemental abilities.
Hit you with it.
Jesus Christ, get away from me! Leave me alone! Stupid whore! Get away!
I don't want your cookies! I don't know where he's buying it!
I'm not buying any!
Wow.
What the fuck?
Yay!
Bullshit!
No. This is
I believe in miracles.
See?
Bruh!
Wow. Horseshit.
Wow.
That was just total bullshit.
Crazy.
Horseshit. Bullshit.
Bullshit. Dong dong dongar.
Dongar.
Why are we fighting here
of all places?
Oh, yeah.
That's
okay.
That's cool.
What?
That looks awesome. Bring the hammer down. The helmet looks a little weird, but like.
Begin.
I like it.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
It's called kicking and flying. The same thing we were talking about, Tom. Running and flying. Same thing. Okay.
I saw that. I was.
Hug me.
Come on, Tom.
Hug me. what was the point of like they were in a conference for one of them? So we need like a low kind of like move for one of them. And like an idea. What would we do like a kick thing, but she's already flying? So we can still put it right. I think it's like last minute like touches for one of them, and they're like, we'll put a little kick for it. Like she's already flying. So. All right.
Yara!
My goodness.
Hey! What you doing?
Wow. Incoming!
Oh.
Put that shit down.
Oh no!
Get it!
No!
Fucking Brian.
Coincidentally.
Next to the piano.
Let's do this. Might as well.
Oh! I hate you.
Yay, I finally got one.
Wild Riders! What? What?
Right back at you, buddy.
Brian, grab again.
I swear.
I always end my battle. What's that?
Duh, no, you threw some fucking random
okay,
shit at me.
That's true.
Coincidentally.
Coincidentally.
Brian,
smacks her head on the fucking floor
fucking
and dies.
Coincidentally, your special ends when you're mid-air. In front of us, you're just like, bitch.
I was like, hey, that's right there.
Coincidentally. Ironically, I always near fucking
watch Brian
and shit.
You don't lose,
Brian.
You lose, Brian.
This is men's.
Prepare to be astounded.
Ew, she's ugly as
fuck.
From a distance, it's alright, but. Oh, certainly.
Yeah,
Superman, really?
Yeah, right.
Actually, okay. Yeah, this probably is gonna be Brian's loss. Brian wins, I'm gonna say you suck, seriously.
What? Nah, I was gonna use Nightwing. You like that?
Throwing pots in the
mix. So you don't even have to use it, that's why. That's my plan. I'm gonna break all the vibe and shit.
Heels.
I'm gonna break all the vibe and shit so you don't use it. That's what I should have done.
Hey, you gonna win. Or she's gonna smack the shit out of you. Oh my god, hit you with the fucking. Damn.
Hercules! Hercules!
Magic on you.
Stop using magic. Yeah.
He just fucking flipped you. He just like.
And snap.
Jesus Christ, sir. Fucking flipping everybody.
Said, nah, it ain't gonna work.
It ain't gonna work.
It ain't gonna work.
Forgot about magic. Superman all together.
what time is it?
Nah, it's all good. Damn, wise guy.
You can flip. Here, let's see what we got.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Dong.
Not the face.
Not right in the face.
Yes, believing you.
Oh, God. Redeem my Nightwing.
Good. Redeem your Nightwing by playing as Superman.
Right.
That's full clutch.
Full clutch.
That's not a clutch, Brian.
Throwing cards. Gambit style, bitch.
I like a damn.
You just fucking scorpion.
You got it.
Jesus Christ.
Take
sir.
That, Brian.
Think you can beat me?
Bang, bang.
Multiple times.
Multiple times. You know what? You right.
Bang, bang.